Yo preso a ese jugador por para mí. Aunque sea el autor, yo estoy en no es más con la agua de gol y con la agua de gol que le flow. For any speaker to bring him down will be war. For me, honorable members of the elected parliament, please, when you get there, select committees carefully where you are going to sit. You have had the most prominent item here is education. Make sure. And you know, there are tricks in the parliament. In the parliament, we have all kinds of gymnastics. Even though the minority defeats the majority. I'll give you an example. To get to the municipality, we would not qualify. But I came up with what I call parliamentary trick. You want to go, what we call, you vote together on one item. So I asked my colleagues from Hoima, Kasesu, Igamba, I said, if you move, I want to move a motion called omnibus. Fortunately or unfortunately, the majority of my colleagues didn't want the omnibus was. That the omnibus both vote means you are voting once on four items, all at once. And we put them all in city two towns which could not qualify on their own. And that's how we voted. Our colleagues, House of Parliament, I'm not taking your attention to nothing. This people are sitting in the again for results, not just to come back home and attend the funerals, but to do something for us. I also like to end by thanking the government for recognizing the talents in Busia, especially judiciary as I mentioned. I think we are all justice over the current to be. I don't think there is any district, maybe outside, maybe only Uganda, which has as many people sitting on the bench, or have been sitting on the bench. As Justice Ola put it, while he was a principal judge, the man from next door village was Chief Justice. And one time, when Uganda was selecting a team to go abroad to participate in Olympic Games, not one day, Hapoel Games, Israel, they were two Masai. Once again, Francis and Wesley Delay and myself. Why are we moving backwards? Why is it that the only Sabia, the only national record in athletics is still held by Musabi. What happened to our youth? We need more. This is a message to encourage our people. This is a message which is a challenge that being modest should not constitute being stubborn. We have got the right to ask these things. Madam Chair, my Lord, Justice, the Principal Chair, I was about to say the Principal Judge, he is the Principal Chairperson, my colleague, the Minister, Julius Magano, please, when you get in front of the President, be frank. This business of being modest and withdraw. Don't be rude. Some years back blamed me at Beverly when the President came to visit us. And I challenged him and said, Mr. President, sit down on my left, your cabinet, show me Musaki on your cabinet. He looked puzzled and said, look, in case you don't know that my ministerial material there's a man sitting right behind you called Gabriel Ojo. You may not remember him, but he was in school with you at the time in Rukba. And sure, later on that day, he called me and he said, "Why are you kidding me or are you serious?" I said, "I was serious. Can you send me a CV?" I said, "No, sir. I can't send you a CV. See, I've got your own way of determining ministerial material. For me, my job was to recommend, I was just lobbying. Likewise, or before I go to likewise, the kind of person who put there, Governor Pompeo, did wonders. He got a lot of our young people in the Ministry of Finance, especially the URL, and when it was transferred to education, he did the same. So I hope and pray amongst some of you, the six people who are sitting in Parliament, you perform likewise. Honorable Maganda, the minister, performed his best, but you stand the burden alone. You continue where you left off. As the leaders, thank you, Madam Chair. As I warn you, this man is addicted to long speeches. He rarely gives up the floor. By this time, since I'm a head crusher, I yield the floor. Thank you.